rain ever gonna stop? I've forgotten what the sun looks like. We should go on vacation. Somewhere warm. Somewhere sunny. Dragon Shores, yeah. I haven't been there since we kicked Nasty Nork's butt. How about it, Sparks? You up for a vacation at the beach? Last one there's a Nork!
Is it working, Professor?
Almost. Just a few more adjustments to these orbs and...
Maybe this isn't such a good idea. Bringing a dragon here could just make Ripto more angry.
Calm down, Hunter, and stop fidgeting.
But you saw the professor's book. They have claws like this, and teeth like this, and they can spit fire like this. They sound much more dangerous than Ripto.
That's exactly the point. A dragon is our only chance of stopping Ripto, and you know it.
It's working! It's working! I've got a dragon!
Huh?
Whoa! Rough landing. Hi, which way's the beach?
Huh?
Hey, stop staring. Haven't you guys ever seen a dragon before?
You're a dragon?
You got a problem with that pussycat?
Well, well. Someone forgot to invite me to the party. Were you trying to keep something from me? A dragon? You brought a dragon to Avalar? I hate dragons. Yeah! Crush! Kill it! Kill it! Go, you imbecile! You ate my scepter! I'll deal with you later!
Who was that jerk?
That was Ripto, and we have to get rid of him. He's causing all sorts of trouble around here, but I haven't got time to explain. Here, take this magic guide to Avalar. It'll help you begin to understand our worlds. Right now, I have to follow Ripto and see what he's up to. I'll meet you in Summer Forest, okay?
Hey, wait a minute! How do we get ourselves into these messes, pal?
Unfortunately for us, a mob of lizards just showed up and started stealing all of our gems. Can you stop them? If you can find my friend Twitchy, he'll reward you for helping us out.
Hi, Spyro. I'm a friend of Alora's, and she asked me to help you out. Whenever you find me, I'll remember your progress. Like this. That zap means that if you get into trouble, I'll return you to this place. See you around.
Must be the dragon everyone's talking about. Well, dragon or not, I'm afraid there is a small fee to open the bridge. It will cost you 100 of your gems to cross. Thank you, Mr. Dragon. That Spyro, was it? You can now use the bridge whenever you want, free of charge. I hope we meet again when you have even more gems. Still here? Why don't you help the gem cutters, and they'll show you the way to Summer Forest?
We gem cutters are a bit too short to climb these ladders. It looks like you are too. After you learn to climb, come back to Glimmer to see me.
Look around, press the action button. Try using action to look around this cave.
Spyro, thanks for helping us fight off the lizards. Please take this Talisman of Glimmer as a sign of our gratitude. Me will take you to Summer Forest, one of the home worlds of Avalar. Step through the portal next to me to go to Summer Forest. Little lizards have eaten my entire crop of gems. I've tried hitting them with rocks, but they're too fast for me. You can try using one of my rocks. If you have any questions, just ask me. Nice shooting! Follow me to the next lizard. Spit pretty far, Spyro. See if you can spit all the way to the lizard. You can pick up a rock in your mouth. To hit that lizard up high, you'll have to aim. Press the action button. Thank you. can pick up a rock in your mouth. Yay! You've saved my crop of gems from the lizards! Here, take this orb. Some girl with wings dropped it here yesterday. You can have as many rocks as you like. retreat. The Superfly power-up is active, and you can restart our gem lamps. Flame all the lamps quickly, and the big gem lamp will light. The power-up will give you enough magic to fly for a short time. Thanks for helping me light the lamp, Spyro. A fairy gave me this orb, but I like gems better. You take it instead.
Oh. Oh, hello. We didn't get a chance to introduce ourselves before. My name is Allura.
Hi. I'm Spyro. What are you, some kind of goat?
I'm a fawn, you dork.
Oh, sorry.
Did you meet the gem cutters in Glimmer?
Yeah. They gave me a souvenir, too. They called it a talisman.
They gave you a talisman?
What? Is it special? I just stuck it in the guidebook you gave me.
Well, there are 14 talismans in Avalar, and they are all magical. If you can collect enough of them, they can be used to defeat Ripto. Hunter, where have you been?
Oh, I got a little lost.
Spyro's gonna help us collect the talismans.
I am?
He is.
Spyro, look. There's no way you can get to Dragon Shores right now. Ripto and his monsters have taken over the castle here in the Summer Forest. You're going to have to go to Avalar's Worlds and convince the inhabitants to give you their talisman. You can keep them in your guidebook.
Hey, I could do that. Why doesn't the dragon just torch Ripto?
Hunter, you can't even keep track of your running shoes. How can we trust you with 14 talismans? If you come across any orbs, they're important too. But I'll tell you about them later.
Okay, no problem. I'll collect a few talismans, give Ripto the old hot foot, and be in Dragon Shores by lunchtime.
Spyro, this is the homeworld called Summer Forest. There are portals to many of the Avalar worlds around here. Unfortunately, Ripto has taken over the castle, and we need your help. Start by retrieving the talismans from each of the worlds you visit. Check your guidebook by pressing the menu button and choosing the guidebook option to see... Check your guidebook...
Remember, press the jump button, then press jump again to glide.
Sparks, the dragonfly following you around is your health indicator, Spyro. The brighter he is, the more hit points you have.
Sorry, Spyro. I'd love to teach you how to swim underwater, but not as much as I'd love to take your treasure.
Hi, Spyro. You look like you're pretty agile. Let's try putting it to a test. See if you can get up this first step. Press the jump button and hold it down to get more hang time. Okay, not bad. Now to make this next jump, you'll have to glide. Press the jump button, then press jump again at the top of your jump to get the maximum glide distance. Nice job! Now, try to do a hover. Press the jump button, then press jump again to glide. When you reach the end of your glide, press the action button to hover. Hovering will give you extra height and distance. Very good. Now, for the hardest leap of all. You'll have to give this one everything you've got. Get a walking start. Jump, glide, and hover just before you get to the edge of the platform. Don't forget to press forward on the left stick when you hover. Wow, you're a pretty good athlete. If I hadn't lost my running shoes, I'd take you on for real. For now, here's an orb for your collection. I'm just taking a break right now. I've got to rest for the next big race in Ocean Speedway.
Spyro, the idols we were carving have come to life. They've locked us out of our temples and stolen our food. The workers can break the locks if they can get to the doors.
Metal shields are making enemies. Left or right, use the right stick.
You're pretty tough. If you ever want a permanent job, we've got a place for you here. But for the moment, I want you to have this talisman.
It's fabulous to see you, Spyro. Now that the supercharged power-up is active, you can charge through the pedestals and send the dancing hula girls over here to help me. Look at that. The hula girl's ring dance blew up that idol like a Roman candle. Now I can pursue that dancing career I've dreamed of. Take this orb. It could help you go places.
Hello there, Spyro. Would you like to learn to swim underwater? I suppose I could teach you for a small fee. Great! Okay. When you jump in the water, you can use your left stick to move around the surface. Use the charge button to dive underwater. When you're underwater, use the jump button to paddle and charge button to charge.
well on your way, Spyro. Keep collecting talismans to help us defeat Crypto before he can take over Avalar. Oh, and keep collecting those orbs, too. The professor thinks they will help you get back to the Dragon World. I saw something shiny at the top of this wall. You could probably get it, but you'll have to learn how to climb first.
Your game camera is currently in passive mode. This mode requires you to manually control the camera. If you like, I can change the game camera to use active mode. In active mode, the camera adjusts itself based on your movement. Okay, all done. If you don't like the camera this way, come back and see me. Or change it yourself by using the options menu.
Nice work, Spyro! The orbs you're carrying have activated the special portal. You won't find a talisman in Ocean Speedway. But if you're fast, you'll get lots of treasure. Have fun!
This talisman door will only open if you have all 6 Summer Forest talismans. Once the door is open, Ripto and Crush will be waiting in the dungeon.
Well, well, good to see you, Spyro. I used to remember how to lower this wall behind me, but I seem to have temporarily forgotten. If you had more money, it might jog my memory. Well, well, good to see you.
A Yeti has been rampaging around our home, but we've managed to trap him by shutting all the doors. If you talk to the other brothers, they will open the gates and guide you to him.
Concentrating, I should be able to open this door for you.
Who needs a key when you know how to chant like this?
Enemies like those yaks are too big to be charged. Your flame attack should easily take care of large enemies.
What I can do. How can you be sure I really exist?
Remember Hunter's advice. You will glide farthest if you press the jump button again at the very top of your jump.
Even though I'm a vegetarian, I think you should torch that Yeti. He's pretty tough, though. In fact, I'm not sure you're up to it. the Yeti was tougher than that. I guess he was all bark. Ruff, ruff. Anyway, I was just guarding our sacred talisman to make sure the Yeti didn't eat it.
Goodness, you scared that evil spirit away, but now it will hide in the statues. If you were to flame all 10 statues, I'm sure you would chase it away for good. If you want to get rid of that evil spirit for good, you must flame all the statues.
Spyro, welcome. We have found that hockey is a peaceful and calming sport. Would you like to join in a match against our goalkeeper? You have 2 minutes to score 5 goals in the red goal. Well done. Have this. Would you like to try a game of one-on-one? The first to score 5 goals wins. You are shooting at the red goal. Off you go. Well done. Have this. If you stare at it long enough, you might not see anything. You can keep practicing if you want, but you have to be off the ice by 6.
One statue left, Spyro. Done, Spyro. You've scared the evil spirit away. Why don't you take this? I borrowed it from the temple. They don't need it.
This works, Spyro. The orbs you're carrying have activated the special portal. You won't find a talisman in Ocean's. This is one of Hunter's favorite speedways.
Thank you.
Nice work, Spyro!
Say, Spyro, you see this wall here? I bet you're dying to know what's on the other side. If only I had a few more gems, I might be able to remember how to lower the wall. Ah, yes. The sparkling beauty of those gems seems to have jogged my memory. Okay, okay, okay. So it's not the portal to Dragon Shores. Aquaria Towers is still a lovely place. Why, I have a home there myself. Okay, okay.
Hi, Spyro. It's a good thing you're here. If you can help shepherd those baby turtles over there to safety, I'd be mighty grateful.
Yeah. Workers have captured most of our baby turtles, and the boxes they put them in are incredibly strong. With a more powerful flame attack, maybe you could break open the boxes and release them. Hello, young one. There's a chef up at the top of this ladder who wants to make soup out of our turtles. Maybe you could climb up there and stop him?
rescue young dragon, and the baby turtles will be safe up here. Please take this talisman as a token of our gratitude.
Water workers have captured... Most impressive. Please take this sacred thingamajig as a token of our everlasting gratitude.
always had trouble with the gear grinders, but now they've set up force fields to separate us. If you find diodes, you can use them to turn off the force fields. I think there's a diode around here somewhere, but my eyesight isn't what it used to be. It's a little-known fact that metal objects are impervious to fire. I suppose a tough guy like you could just charge them with your head, though. Spyro, you've deactivated all of the electric barriers. We've been guarding this talisman from the gear grinders. Please, take it as a reward.
You are always welcome to return to Hurricane Spyro. Spyro, do you see that big building over there? The gear grinders are using it to steal our electricity. Please help us by shutting down the machinery inside. In order to get to the building over there, you must first jump on the windmill, then jump to the near side of the building.
you have done well so far. You could have this little trinket for good luck. If you have any questions about shutting down the factory, just ask me. The next glides get tricky. You'll have to use your hover maneuver to make them. Press the action button during a glide to hover and get extra height. Remember to press the action button when you're very close to the windmill, or you won't make it. Remember to press the action button. Grinder factory is in that room, but it's awfully noisy in there. Thanks for shutting down the factory. Here. I found this stuck between the gears. You can have it if you want.
Spyro. I found this shiny thing mixed up with our lightning stones. Please, take it as a reward.
Funny-looking guys with the shock sticks have drained all our water! We can't get it back unless someone activates the switches they're guarding. Those shock stick guys are tough! Yesterday, they turned Vern, our giant squid, into fried calamari!
Hi, Spyro. You must be tougher than you look to get here. All the same, you won't be able to get past the metal sharks up ahead. I suppose I could let you borrow my submarine, though. For a modest fee, of course. A pleasure doing business with you, Spyro. This submarine is 100% shark-proof. I guarantee it.
Is wet again. We all want you to have this talisman of Aquaria Towers to remember us by.
water workers have kidnapped 6 of my children and have hidden them in the top of each of these numbered towers. I borrowed some explosives to blast open the tower doors. If you can make it to the top of the 6 numbered towers, my children will be safe.
I've been trying to tame my new pet Manta Ray, but he just won't obey me. Hey, you're just about the right size to ride on his back. Great! Hop on his back and guide him through each of the bubble rings as they appear. And remember, he's brand new, so try not to get him dented or scratched up. Suppose I owe you something for that. Here, take this orb. I found it in one of my flippers. Now that the Manta Ray's tamed, I'd love to get him into racing shape. Care to take him through a harder course? Okay, good luck. Talent. I could use a partner like you. You can have the orb I found in my other flipper, too. Sorry, pal. I don't have any new jobs for you at the moment.
You did it! Now we can swim in peace! I heard that you're collecting orbs. Please, take this one.
Well done, Spyro. Now that you have 6 talismans, this door will open. Okay, Spyro. Jump through that hole in the floor to get down to Crush's dungeon. I'll help you by tossing sheep through the hole, if I can catch them. Good luck. Before you get to the castle dungeon, Spyro, I thought that you might want to know how Ripto and his monsters arrived in Avalar. You see, last week in the Winter Tundra, the Professor was working on some new super portal technology.
There! That's the last orb in place. Now let's see. All we need are some coordinates.
Yeah? How about 22475?
That's my birthday.
No, Hunter, don't!
What?
Why can't either of you?
Where are we?
No dragons. Wonderful.
Crush, go back and pack my bags. We're moving in.
Say hello to your new king.
Professor, shut it down! Hurry!
Oh my, oh my! I can't see the switch! I think I've broken my glasses!
Crush! Go through the portal, you idiot!
Tell all your friends to take the orbs and scatter them throughout Avalar! Quickly! This is bad news for Avalar. Hunter, why didn't you chase him?
I would've gone after him, but didn't he say something about not liking dragons?
Professor, could we catch a dragon to help us?
Yes, yes, I think so. We'll need a world that has an alignment much better suited to intercepting one of these creatures. How about Glimmer?
Been able to defeat that simpleton, but golf will be more than a match for you.
Bring it on, Shorty.
Golf, come here now. Destroy him and make sure it's painful. What? Golf, get me out of here. So long. Dragon!
What a wuss!
Ahem.
That Ripto has caused enough damage. All his meddling has cost me a fortune. If it wasn't for Spyro, I'd be bankrupt. Oh, if Ripto were here, I'd give him a piece of my mind. In fact, I'd give him a lot more than that. I was a champion bantamweight boxer at university, and I still know a few moves. Take that! And that! No! Why, you... Well, well. I bet a rich dragon like you wouldn't mind cashing in a few gems to learn how to climb. I'd be willing to teach you for, say, oh, I don't know, a small fee. You won't regret it. Okay, when you see a wall surface that looks climbable, like the one to my left here, just jump onto it and you will grab it with your claws. Use the left stick to move up and down. Press the jump button again to leap off. You can also jump sideways onto another climbable area. Remember, when you see a wall that looks climbable, just jump onto it.
Spyro, hello! I'm having trouble with this door, but I think some orb power might unstick it. Ah, I see you've collected a good number of orbs there. Orbs are very powerful, Spyro. Collect a few now and you won't regret it later. There are at least two in every world of Avalar.
can let you into the little castle over there in exchange for a few gems. No one's been through that portal in years. I never thought I'd find a sucker. I mean, you're a shrewd customer, Spyro. Have fun over there. Say hi to Ripto if you see him.
Ripto and Gulp are hiding out in a sealed chamber in the castle below us. In order to get to them, you'll need all 14 talismans to break the lock. Spyro, Ripto and Gulp...
Would love to let you enter this speedway free of charge, Spyro. Love to. Unfortunately, the speedway rules require me to charge a small fee. You've chosen wisely. I bet a quick dragon like you will win your money back in no time. Good luck in the races, Spyro. I'm betting on you to win first place. Don't let me down. Legend has it that there is a portal to Zephyr here. And legend also has it that I know how to activate it. Furthermore, as I recall, the legend mentioned something about me activating it for a small fee. Thanks for the gems, Spyro. With all this cash, I can open a lizard burger shop in Skelos Badlands. Those darn birds in Zephyr never paid me for all the bombs and TNT barrels I gave them.